Okay. Now I think I know where to find the hidden places. Just need to go to this room right here. Haven't been through it in a while. There's the one with the radio. Excuse me. Fuel 4x400. Fuel for a flamethrower. There's a flamethrower in this game? Okay, best to leave that guy alone. Do not want him to bother me. What the? Oh, just a little glitch. Oh, yes, even more bullets. How could I miss that? Don't know what to get in this hall, but I'll figure it out. I'm surprised that these zombies aren't waking up anytime soon. I could get that second knife, but not right now. Just not right now. I wonder if that second liquor is still in here. If it is, then goodbye, cruel world. Thank goodness. Thank goodness that that liquor did not try to take me down. Wooden box? What would I need a wooden box for? Trophy earned, treasure hunter. The red dot sight for lightning hawk. Oh, nice. My goodness, that's awesome! This looks really awesome. But I still need to try to find some bullets for it, just so. Need to find a way to get to that safe. I'll worry about that later. Wait, no, I just want to get out. Did that thing just twitch? No sign of the liquors. That's good, though. That's good. Just want to see what's up here, that's all. Oh no. Okay. How about a little grenade? Where are you? Where did you go? I guess the grenade must have weakened it. But it would have been more awesome if I take it down with my magnum. But still, I'm all out of bullets for it. Ah! Oh, great, another one! And this is the part where I keep on losing bullets. Unfortunately, there's nothing else in here for me. That's just great. Since there's nothing in here for me anymore, I guess I'll just go back to the sewers. I forgot I can't go back there. Ah, here it is. I'll just save the fuel for the flamethrower for later. Not only did I save one extra liquor, but also, but three. That's three liquors that I saw. Luckily, I upgraded my shotgun and I'll just say revolver. Enough for it. I guess I don't need it anymore. But that's fine. That's fine by me. Now I want to see what's in this door. Large gunpowder. And high-grade gunpowder. Nice. Not much in here, but at least the gunpowder is better than nothing. I want to see what else is in here. Can't go down there because it's too small. There's the electronic part. There's the control room with a dial lock. I guess this is all that I need to find. The castle on it. I don't need this key anymore. What was I about to do? I don't know. Oh yes, trying to go through some stuff. So far I found two, but first I need to get rid of the badge and the key, because I don't need them anymore. Nice. Okay, so I'm back here. It's gonna be nasty. Just to get all the way to over there, I think. But what is up here, though? That I forgot to check. Nothing, apparently, because it's destroyed. I'll figure that out later. But at least I found another herb.
What the hell was that?
That I do not want to know. Looks like something off of the Alien films. Is there something else back here, though? Well, I can't go up. So this is the only place that I have to go. Yeah, so disgusting. So gruesome. So gross. Uh-oh. There's one right there. Yeesh. You look so ugly up close. But at least I got rid of it. This has to be like a nest or a hive. Oh great, there's one right there. Oh yes! More ammo for my magnum. That's good. What the? Okay, need to get out of here. What? Another one? Oh, jeez. But at least I got out of there almost without a scratch. So that's good. Still, I feel like I'm shaking. It's so dark in here. Huh? Queen plug. Okay. First, I want to see. I want to see what else is in here. It says I need the queen plug, but I don't have it because it's right here. Can I open this? No, I can't. That has to be the flamethrower. Oh my goodness. Why do I feel like I'm shaking? Well, I don't have it. I'm gonna have to go. You know what? Never mind. I'll do that later. Off screen. This is like a giant puzzle. That was easy. Now the moment of truth. The chemical flamethrower. Hold R2 to fire the flamethrower. The longer you torch the target, the bigger the flames you'll create. Nice. Hopefully no one heard that. Okay, I think I'm done, but problem is, I don't know how to get out of here. Don't tell me I have to go backtracking again. Luckily, I have the flamethrower now, so it won't be too much of a problem. Well, unfortunately, I'm stuck. I'm really stuck. Okay, that's good. Use the plugs to open the door. I have obtained up to 3 electronic parts, so that's good. Now, time for those monsters to face the flamethrowers. I'm back! You still down there? Yeah, I'm gonna assume that you are. I can't see a thing. But good thing that's done. Now it's one more Now for that other thing. Like I said, this place is so disgusting. Where are you? To be honest, that did not call me by surprise. That sort of terrified me. Okay, going up here. Okay, need to check on this. Be sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall and the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. This is going to take a while because it's going to be a bit, very big of a puzzle. Like, it has to be some sort of combination. Pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall. But which one is the rook? There's the queen plug. The king plug. And the rook plug. Okay, this... See, the rook and the knight are on the same wall. Rook and knight on the same wall. The bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and the rook are opposite each other. Seems like a riddle. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. Oh, yes! I figured it out!
Okay, almost there, Ada.
Ah, thank goodness! First, I want to up and save, just in case. What's this? I'll just take it. It's locked. But I found another herb. Combine. First I want to see what's over here. Nice. But unfortunately, there are nothing but herbs and stuff.
Damn it. Need the power on first.
And it sounds like another puzzle that I have on my hands. That's just great.